I didn't quit because people didn't understand. I worked harder when people didn't support me. We never stopped. I wake up every single day and I will prove to the world that I was here. I made my mark. I was here. And you can't take that away from me. I told you, if I die today, you cannot take away the fact.
And I hope my spirit haunts the studios when I'm gone. My picture jumps off a poster and just floats through the halls and fucking goes through the walls like the ghost of Lou Rawls. Call me Santa for Armageddon, a drama setter. I'm going in, already got an arm and head. And whoever said words to this verse ain't heard me word of my gift. Fucking my image even ends up taking a
What's going on, KTF family? You already know what it is. And if you don't, it's your boy, Preston. A.K.A. Press, A.K.A. P. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video. And today we react to Metallica Seek and Destroy. Now before we get to this video, if you don't follow me on Twitter, then you haven't met her. But if you do, then you have. Who am I talking about? Talking about my new baby, my new guitar, Patricia. Look at it. You know what I'm saying? Soon, I'm gonna dedicate an hour for the next 8 weeks learning how to play her. You know what I'm saying? And when I learn, my dedicated song to Pink Metalhead. I don't know. I'm just playing. But she deserved it though. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to her. Now, let's get to this song. Let's see what they're talking about. Y'all haven't steered me wrong yet, man. I love how Metallica just can switch it up. They, like I said, they suck you in and then drop a classic on you, man.
Damn, son.
Let's listen to this one more time. This is, like, as I'm listening to this, it's inspiring me, man. It's inspiring. Listen, one day, I'm going to play like this. I'm already speaking it into existence. I said I was going to get me a guitar. Boom! Got Patricia. I will play like this one day. It might take me a while, but I'm going to get there. I promise.
Yeah.
Hey, Loki, I was going to pause and say something, but I wanted to wait a little bit longer just in case. I just didn't want to put my foot in my mouth. I was going to say this is probably the most basic Metallica song y'all had me react to. Like, it was kind of just basic, but I just wanted to wait for the switch up because usually they switch it up in every song. But I waited, and I was patient, and now I'm about to get the switch up, man. Go ahead and hit him with a fatality.
Fatality.
Let's get back to the song, man. Bring it back a little bit. Yeah. Gotta bring that back one more time. Hit him on one more fatality.
Fatality.
Oh, holy shit, man. I just, listen, I just need y'all to pretend with me for 1 second. Hold on. Patricia wants some of this action too. Just pretend that we're getting it together.
Thank you.
flawless victory.
Metallica, man, they the gods, bro. They the gods, bro. They somewhere high up on Mount Olympus somewhere, man. They the gods, man. They never, listen, man, they always seem to just surprise me and just blow my mind. They inspire me. They inspire me, man. One day I will play like that. I will play like that, man. I love this song. Like, I thought it was gonna be basic for a little bit, but then I was like, nah, it's a Metallica song, man. They gotta switch it up. And then they switched it up like twice on us. They're the guys, bro. Simple. Easy as that. Easy as pie. Hey, let me know what you think about this video in the comments down below. If you're new here, welcome to the pack. If not, you already know what it is, bro. It's your boy, Preston. As always, remember, keep the faith. Until next time, peace.
Against all odds, hoping my true motherfuckers know. This be the realest shit I ever wrote. Against all odds, up in the studio, getting blowed.